Hello. Recently, I was talking about the importance of action for your mental health, for your physical health, for your happiness. But I want to say something specific about action. Often we are daunted by thinking of a big goal that would imply a big achievement. And then we get so overwhelmed by that big plan, that big goal, that we are terrified of giving the first step. And it's very important. I mean, many people, many much wiser people than me, say this all the time. It's important to divide the big task in small, small, tiny steps. And the thing is that each little step, each little action you do towards a task, it will feel like a big achievement if you make sure you have it properly divided, if you make sure you call it by its name. The task is walking to Rome. Today I've given a step. And there is no in our minds are unlimited and fabulous. There is no aim that is not achievable if we divide it in small steps. And as you know, if you have heard other of, or seen other of my videos, it doesn't matter if we die or disappear in the middle of the task. We are still going on our way. And that's the important thing. The aim is the road. The goal is the road. Each moment of the road is the goal. Today we achieve the goal that we undertook yesterday. This moment, I am achieving the goal that I dreamt of a long time ago. If you like what you see, give me a like. And if you like it a lot, go to patreon.com, Patricia Cuberos. This project is called How to Grow All the Right Way Up. You will find many of its ramifications there, and also my music, performance, teaching, creating music, and my fiction writing. Thank you.